This is what happens when you spend too much time reading about life instead of living it.